Thank you very much, and good evening to those of you here in the room, and of course to all of you who are tuning in. Thank you for reaching out and being in touch about the live stream. And as I continue, I'd like to acknowledge the late, great Wayne Shorter, who's passed away. The first record I had of his was called High Life. It was one I found at a Mediatheque or in Montreal, and it's quite an obscure album. I think he was doing more electronics and not the same music that I discovered later of his, but just wanted to mention that, and also to mention that there is a program online if you don't have that in front of you, then this is kind of not so important, but if you do, I just want to draw your attention that the pieces that I'll play tonight are not necessarily going to be in the order that you find them on the program. In the spirit of in the improvisatory spirit in which this idea for the concert was conceived, it was important to keep things flexible and also to honor the moment, which might feel different from one moment to the next. And on this topic of honoring, and segueing to the first or the next piece or pieces I'll play, is just to acknowledge the land on which this we're standing, and that it has been the traditional land of the Huron-Wendat, the Seneca, and the Mississaugas of the Credit, and still the home to many indigenous people from across Turtle Island. And I'm grateful to have this opportunity to work here. Not to presume to appropriate or be disingenuous, I will make an attempt to mention that there is an exhibit at the Art Gallery of Ontario that is still on, and this piece layers in three parts. Is a sonic tribute of sorts, symbolically acknowledging the first inhabitants of this land and its surroundings, so some other lands as well. It's inspired by Lakwuluk and Selina Kaluk soundscape for this exhibition I mentioned. And there's a video installation there that depicts themes, images, and sounds of a Greenlandic mask dance filmed on location in Tikuk, showing, as I mentioned, at the AGO. And the idea of travel evokes imagery and kinetic movement, treading through snow. This time, I'd like to project an image of the graphic score and carry on from here.
Thank you.
Thanks. I'm going to continue with Celui qui a des oreilles. And we'll see where it goes from there. Thank you. All right, thank you. That was Bidaliya Da. And I'm going to continue now with a piece that once again uses a graphic score, which I'll project on the screen. And this one is untitled. However, the first slide is the title. I'll read something to let you in on a little bit of the concept behind this piece. A circle can mean many things. For this composition, it represents smooth, legato, continuous, rolling, wheel, movement, a purring cat. The circle is all-encompassing. A human heartbeat is its tenderly propelling and underlying force, the beginning and the end. So the piece begins, fade in. So the piece ends, fade out. A square can mean many things. For this composition, it represents wood, a 4x4, heavy, stable, corners. Its form has four equal parts. A triangle can mean many things. For this composition, it represents anything of three, notes, groupings, motifs, the triangle, high-pitched and metallic. A squiggle can mean many things. For this composition, it represents variations in timbre from low to high, high to low, and repeat. Linear, phrases, marked beginnings, marked ends. Searching for the diamond, longing for the diamond, searching for the diamond, finding the diamond, or not finding the diamond. A diamond can mean many things. For this composition, it, if found, represents the treasure. Brief, but most poignant moment of the journey. The climax, acute and intense. Speckles can mean many things.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I'm down to my last two pieces, and I want to thank you all for tuning in, for showing up, for participating. I see it that way. Well, I don't know if you do, but I appreciate that. And the next piece is Schwer zu finden, aber es ist da. So you may have noticed a theme going throughout is being on a journey, searching, and the search could be, you know, going in different ways with different impetus. and then I'll mention that the next piece is to reference an activity I would say that I was able to engage in of improvisation and studying with Nick Fraser, in that having the time and space to explore, to think about different concepts in or ideas about what music is and how music is sound and in time and space, without getting too into it now, I'll just mention that I wanted to create a space today where or to simulate the kind of space that gave birth to certain ideas which otherwise could not have transpired. So I'll play Schwer zu finden, aber es ist da, and going into solo concert for NF. Thank you very much once again, and here it goes.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful night.